create a new character.
Blade masters are balanced fighters who wield their swords with surgical precision.
And I don't know. Versatility allows them to both okay, so this game is and cut down their foes really cool. Devastating accuracy. So far. Because I played to about level 8. And I really enjoy the way. I really enjoy the game so far. So I'm going to play a different character for a stream than some of my others. So my other character is a warlock.
Unleash a wide array of powerful attacks.
And he's pretty cool.
Use a thrall and energy from the spirit realm to barrage enemies or strengthen allies.
I still really love the class. So, Jin can be assassins.
Assassins utilize agility, cunning, and unique stealth techniques to catch opponents off guard.
Now, I'm gonna be someone with magic because I love magic. I have to use magic, it's like my thing. Okay, Kung Fu.
Kung Fu masters are living, breathing weapons capable of destroying opponents with nothing but their own physical prowess and a pair of armored fists. These agile melee fighters specialize in counterattacks and grappling.
Okay. And I already know what a warlock is.
The Kung Fu Master's close-range ferocity and the Force Master's long-range elemental attacks. By switching stances, these warriors can adapt their skills to any
sounds
fight.
Like fun. I think I might go with that, but there is I already know. Okay, so Force Master.
Harnessing their inner chi, Force Masters manipulate the elements to assault their enemies from afar, torching them with flames, freezing them with ice, and unleashing blasts of concentrated energy to keep them at a distance.
Okay.
Wielding enormous axes, destroyers are frontline fighters capable of cutting their way through the middle of any melee. Destroyers use brute strength to absorb attacks, pick up their opponents, and annihilate multiple assailants at once.
Okay. Okay, know what that is. Now,
harnessing their
Blade Dancer.
Dancers use quick sword strikes to carve through opponents. These versatile warriors can deploy their inner chi to cripple a single foe or unleash whirling attacks to take out several enemies at once.
Okay, summoner.
Summoners harness the power of nature to control and attack foes. They also conjure and command powerful familiars who will fight tooth and claw to keep their masters.
Now, from what I've seen, the familiars are just cats. So I'm not gonna play that class because that's Steve, Blade Master.
Blade Masters are balanced fighters.
Okay, so I think, what was that?
Kung Fu this one.
Yeah, this is the one I'm using. Male, of course. Background. What's this? Oh, okay, it's just that. Sure. Okay. What's that? Ooh, whoa, pretty badass. Okay. Did I have a tail? I had a tail. That's weird. I think I like this one. That's pretty cool. Oh, I can change my small but mighty.
This should be fun!
Oh, like, I have a voice.
I'm ready for adventure!
For honor and for glory! My enemies will fall before me!
My path has been chosen.
I want to choose a voice that sounds
danger?
Like this character.
Good! I love danger!
The heavens watch over me.
Pain fades.
So I think
victory
is
eternal.
Closest.
My path has been chosen.
Tia! Daya! Chia! Quetta! Huria! Pia! Chia!
Okay. And we gotta make him look cool, of course. So, oh, facial marks. Whoa. That's cool. Is there a star? Can you be sure or not? Oh, it's gotta be like the coolest thing ever. Of course. Oh, yeah, there you go. That's a Sharingan. Alright, that's what it's called. Brows. I know there's a little. Okay, a very heavily Japanese culture references in this game. It is awesome, by the way. Lips. Oh, that's not. So what's this? Nothing. Okay. No eyeshadow. Facial decorations. So this game is so fun. This is like a, it's like an MMO, it's an MMO, so it's like a World of Warcraft and Dota and League of Legends, but more of a World of Warcraft feel. Still has like a Dota and League of Legends vibe, but it's more of a Dota. World of Warcraft feel. Like the way it looks is more World of Warcraft than anything else. We're gonna skip that because there's a whole lot of nothing there. Just watched it all last night. Not okay.
Why are you asking me? You can look up. I think their uniform is the one on the dresser.
Okay, so. Simple WASD, F is to interact. For some reason, it's not E. And then I is inventory. And you click and then just click there and then escape to exit menus. F
let's
talk.
Go make sure Gilhong. Cricket, hello.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. So, go here, wake up Gilhong. Yeah, hi. Yeah, this guy doesn't have a voice for some reason. Alright, okay. And now we're gonna talk to... And over here is where the quest is. That's where you go get the quest. Chapter 3 already. Okay.
You overslept, Cricket. Master has called a meeting outside his quarters. Lu Song's off somewhere, and I want you and Jinyo to find him.
Okay. So now I can press N and look at the map. But I can also see the map already. But N just makes it more clear. Gives it more of a... And shift is the sprint. But you don't have to hold shift. You just press it. You can also just press W twice. It'll go the same. Watch a cutscene.
The clouds are rolling in.
Lu Song! Brother Lu Song! What are you doing here? Everyone's waiting.
Yes, I was about to head down. Oh, a little Cricket is up early today.
With my help, I might add.
What's the matter?
Over there! Maybe not. But there was a woman in white in the sky.
Still half asleep, huh?
No, she was there! Oh. I swear!
Dang. That's cool. So now I have to talk to him.
It means those who train hard will be rewarded. Your day will come, Cricket.
I don't know why they call me Cricket.
Hopeful that mine will come soon. Should we go?
Okay. So, I don't know why this is a thing, but it's a thing. If you jump and hold space in air, you glide for some reason. Oops. Yeah. Talk to the master.
Everyone is here? Good. Gather around me then. Long ago, the Hung Moon Screw was known throughout the Earthen Realm. People from around the world wanted to learn our techniques, the Hung Moon Arts. I am unable to teach as many students as I once did. Only a select few have I chosen to lead down the path of Hung Moon. Our techniques are powerful, and only the compassionate and the honorable should wield them.
Alright, so I'm out. Bye.
To walk the path of Hung Moon and learn its secrets, you must act selflessly. Help those in need, uphold justice, and live with integrity. That is the path of Hung Moon. I do not take the Hung Moon arts lightly. I will only impart the martial tome to those who are ready to follow the path. So keep your...
Okay, I'll skip that. I might just skip all the dialogue. I'll keep it up there long enough to read it, for you guys to read it. Just take the book, Okay.
Something to show you.
Okay. Sure.
I am interesting. Now that you have this book to study, you are ready to train in the Hung Moon Arts. Are you? Young Muck is an excellent teacher. Take the book to him at the duel hall.
Okay. I'll go to the duel hall. And oh, freeze him. So there's the duel hall, which is more just like an open platform. Not really duely at all. Yeah. And we're gonna go to talk to Young Buck.
Yeah. Yes. The martial tome is only granted to students ready for more training.
Yes, that's me.
The master gave you contains all
hey
the
here.
Basic
how you doing today?
That from this moment forth, you are a formal disciple of our clan.
Yay.
Here, you'll need a training weapon. Go.
You must equip a weapon.
Okay. So what is it? Training gauntlet. Okay. No. Alright. One thing. That's good. That I don't like about this is you can't sprint when you're in combat, which is actually incredibly annoying.
Let us be. Your opponent must be targeted. The pressing straight jab repeatedly
Whoa.
Allows you to use straight jab, power cross.
Okay. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, bam. Oh, do I have to be up close? Okay, sort of. What does this do? So tab, kung fu elemental. Oh, I have to be elemental, of course. Cry. Ow! Full jab. It's difficult.
Use elbow smash just before.
Just before he attacks, got it. Ah, so close. Ah, so slow. Harder than I thought. Oh, I did it. Got him. Okay. Tab.
Received a letter.
Thank you. Oh, right, letter. So you press Alt to be able to click, because if you don't press Alt, you'll just look around like this. Alt.
It looks like you.
I know. Go to the proving grounds and confront your fear. Okay.
Have you been summoned?
Sure. I don't know. Maybe. Yes, no. I don't care.
Scripto Mania. Oh, that was nice. And Pat Nipadick. Thank you.
Let's glide down, all majestic and awesome. not go back? Okay, I was gonna say. So, I forgot to talk to the guy. I was supposed to talk to the guy.
Oh, spicy.
El Spicy. Thank you for that host. Why did I have to run? I should read my objective before I go anyways. Because that's not the first time I've done that. In any game.
Have you been summoned to your next trial if you are to be a true member of the Hongmoon?
Okay. So now I can go. Okay. Hold on. Hold on. Slow down. Glide. Hold on, young muck. I'm waiting. I mean, I'm trying to run, but you're going so fast. Thank you. Yeah. Now I can go inside. Okay. Or why could I before? But. Okay, so what do I need to do? Oh, just defeat him? Okay, I want to finish. One more. K Josh Hero and K4SB. Uh oh, who's this? Who's this? Who's this? Whoa, that's a lot of. That's not good. No, no. Do I have to fight? No. He's level 35. I'm level 2. So I was supposed to go out of his range, but I didn't. That's a mistake by me. We're good. And he's gone. Okay. 8. Num-num-num-num-num. Speak with you. Good thing I read that.
Master Hong must have faith in you. Take time to reflect and come back when you're ready.
Okay. I leveled up. Sweet. So now I need to exit the camp. Ow. Oh, what? Oh no, oh no. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's in combat. Dead things.
Soyun.
What? Oh, ooh. The hell? That looked so. Uh oh.
It's yourself you should worry about.
Oh. Ouch. That looks painful. Oh. Oh no, what? Oh, okay. That's not good. Not good. Not good. Not good.
Are you all right? Goodness, I can't imagine what you've gone through. I'm Namsoyu. You've never heard of Captain Dochin?
Nope.
Really? He's from the Hongmoon School, like you.
Nope.
He left Heaven's Reach a long time ago, but he's a legend here.
Good for him, I guess.
He's captain of the Bamboo Guard, battling the Black Ram. The Black Ram are already on the beach. I'm so worried. Really? Thank you, but be careful.
I did not offer to help.
He's right outside.
I did not offer to help. And there you are.
What? You're waiting for...
Okay. Sorry.
You're the Hongmoon student, right?
Sure.
Like the captain?
Yeah. Apparently
so.
You're
pretty strong for someone who almost died.
Yeah, because I'm great.
If you're half as good as a captain, then you'll be a big help. Captain Dochin's the one who fished you out of the water.
Cool.
You can't miss him. He's the one-man army cleaning up...
Okay. The one-man army.
Him.
Yeah,
I can
him.
Tell you're itching for a fight. I love your attitude.
Okay.
Head to the Captain Dochin's room.
Sweet.
Help him out.
So I can actually fight these guys too, can't I? Maybe get a little experience in while I can. Okay. Rescue. Rescuing the unconscious guard. Over here, please. Please, take my friend first. Okay. Where am I going? Oh, boy, up there. Got it. So, the two yellow arrows that are on top of each other, if you couldn't tell already, is the quest objective, or the main quest objective. But there's also side quests that you can do that are purple, and there's side quests that you can do that are blue. Purple are class specific quests. Which I will get in a few minutes here. My first class-specific quest that will, I think, unlock a new ability, but I'm not sure. I can't remember. At least that's what it was for where is he? He's here, right? Oh, there he is.
I am glad to see your strength has returned.
Yeah.
You were unconscious for many days, and I feared the worst.
Was I really?
But those from the Hongmoon School are a hardy lot. I should
Thank you.
Know.
Okay.
I was one of Master Hong's students long ago. My
good
name
for
is
you.
Dochin.
I don't care.
The bamboo guard here in the
good for you, man. Good for you, man. Come on.
A few nights ago, I saw a firestorm raging high on Heaven's Reach. Fearing the worst, I sailed out to help, but arrived only too late. I saw the destruction.
Ooh.
Jinsaya. Perhaps Master Hong mentioned that name once or twice. What? By the heavens. Lusa. I only met him once. Something unsettling clung to him. It was unmistakable. Tell me.
This news weighs heavily on me, warrior. But my immediate concern must be the safety of
Thank
the
you for that host.
Black Ram marauders who attacked Bamboo Village must be stopped for good.
Yes, I agree.
I sense it.
Sweet. So, report to Kosujin. Hello.
Oh, hi. Nice to see you again.
Hey, nice to see you too, man.
Thanks for helping out earlier.
Of course, no problem.
I know I was rude when we met. Sorry about that.
Yeah, sort of. Thank you.
The captain trusts you, and that's good enough for me. I'd be honored to fight by your side. Can't say the same for little master. Sorry, I mean Dochin.
Dochin.
It seems that every time the Black Ram attacks, Dochin goes missing. It could be a coincidence, but the Black Ram always seem to know when our munitions are low. I don't tell anyone, but I was following him earlier. He was off his post and heading towards the coast. He and his crony. Then I saw the Black Ram ships come in. I ran back to town and warned everyone. Dochin's still missing. I bet he headed to the Black. I'm not sure where the Black Ram
okay.
is. Dochin down? Thanks.
So I need to go back to the coast. And then I need to retrieve a map from a coastal grunt. You grunt? You are not a grunt. Oh yeah, there's also guns in these games. But guns. I can't use guns. That's not something I could do. Okay, there's another character, another player. Way and talk to Chinda. Let's get some little experience while we're at it. Might as well get experience, you know? So this guy is okay this way, right.
You cannot do that right now.
Oh. Gotcha. Okay. Another thing I should point out. Left mouse button. Or at least okay, yeah. Okay, left mouse button for magic attacks charges up the blue gauge. There is 10 blue gauges. And once those are full. Well, okay. You need 3 blue gauges to do the right mouse button. Ow. Come at me, bitch. I don't think it's the same. Okay, so it is, so I do need the 3 of the blue bubbles filled to my right mouse button for the melee attack too, so. I didn't, my other character's not a melee character, so I didn't know if I needed the blue buttons or not. Blue bubbles filled out. I'm not with the guard, no.
Finally, reinforcements!
Oh, Jesus.
Now we'll show these rapscallions what for! A spy? You don't mean Master Doden, do you? Why, you must be mistaken, stranger.
Crony.
But he's also a little impulsive. He found a map to this secret hideout, and he decided... I was just about to save the little master myself. Do be careful, be careful.
Elemental on his ass. I still don't know why F is in the labs. Who the hell?
I'm Doden, of course. You're just in time, as I planned. I knew Suljin would send someone for me. Get warmed up, because we are about to go. That's right. Right over there, you'll see the black ring.
Yeah, I don't want to listen to you, these little bastard. I know what to do. I need to shoot this cannon at their ship. Got it. Cool. Oh, right. That's the captain. For a level 23, he does not have a lot of health. Did it. Sweet.
Take that, you scoundrels! Look at them sailing away like cowards! Wow, Guan was upset. You don't know Guan? Right, you're from a mountain or something. He's the leader of the Black Ram in the
pretty
tough.
Bandit leader.
It's a good thing you injured him with the explosion. He's usually stronger than a Narlox.
What?
We need to rally everyone. It's a good thing you have someone smart like me to help you. Use M to
not
open
you. It's not you, though, that's for sure. Click on Bim Village. Yeah.
Yuma!
Good Bino. 22222. Thank you for that, host. One second here. Sorry, just grabbing a drink. Oh, it's a toad. Enter through a spear gate at this place during chapter 34 through 37. Enter the zone Florida after completing 37, the final battle. Cool. Hey, we're at the village. Speak with who? Shengun.
I'm afraid you just missed Master Doden.
Got
his father, Captain Dochin, requested his presence right away.
Zero zero.
You should join
that host. Okay. Okay.
You'll pick it up. You should get going to the path to the left. It'll lead you straight to Captain Dochin's home.
What? There it is. There's his home. His huge house. Jesus. And invisible.
Are you all right?
Yeah, there you are.
I heard you clashed with Guan, captain of the Black Ram.
Thank you.
I'm sorry for my son's reckless actions. I am in your debt.
Damn straight.
I have commissioned scouts from the guard to look for any sign of Jin Soyun and her henchmen. I suspect she will be hard to miss. In time, we will find her.
Good. She killed my friends.
I know it has been tough for you dealing with the loss of your master in school.
And
please
friends.
Treat this village like home. In all the chaos, I haven't had the luxury of introducing you to my family.
I've met your son.
You've
He's
met
an
my.
Idiot.
I also have an adopted daughter, Nam Soyu, who has been with us for quite some time. She's the one who cared for you in the healing house.
I was looking at when I woke up at it.
Actually, she should be arriving
in. Okay. Yes.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's not true.
So, what's the matter?
Like this?
Huh?
What the hell are you?
Yeah. I leveled up. Oh, I got a new move. Sweeping kick.
You're safe, how wonderful! I've heard all about what you and Doden did to Guan. You are far too modest. Everyone's talking about you. And
Shocker.
It's only a piece of a soul you've never used. They help you out in all sorts of ways.
Yeah, they do.
Soul that's it.
Soul shield. Equip. So it gives you little buffs. This one does nothing. But once I get 3, my accuracy increase. 5, my block. And 8. Accuracy and defense. So that's awesome. Oh, I need to talk to her again. Bye.
We should have prepared 2 more pieces, but so much was stolen.
Sorry.
Soul shields work best in groups of 3, 5, or 8.
Got it.
Soul shields don't work unless you're wearing an outfit.
Thank you.
The guard. I hope it. You should go introduce yourself to him. He's very welcoming.
Right. So these bags right here increase my inventory spot. Space. Equipment, character, quest, skills, items. Oh boy, here we go. This is not easy. Oh, okay, the opens menu. Got it. So now I need to speak with Daigu, which is right over here at the mayor's house. Hello, guy.
I'm Daigu, the mayor of Bamboo Village.
Right.
You must be the one everyone's talking about.
That'd be me.
Wonderful.
Of course.
You're the hero who fired the cannon at the Black Ram.
That's me.
Nice to meet you.
Colors TV, thank you for the host. Thanks.
I've heard that you'll be with us for a while. Please, make yourself at home.
I will.
We could use someone like you as we rebuild after the raid.
Okay.
I just remembered. Wuk Chul sent for you.
Who?
He can't get up, but he said he wanted you to meet him at the healing house.
Okay.
You'd don't know. He kept talking about you. Well, see him when you have a chance. Thanks, very nice.
Okay.
Out you go now.
So I need to go back to the healing house, which is where I woke up after being unconscious for whatever amount of time. So blue indicates side quests, and the purple indicates
well,
class
Jill has been shouting
side
at you
quests
all day. Poor boy. Nice of you to drop by.
Who's that?
He's behind you. You dragged him to me during the Black Ram attack. He insisted on thanking you in person for saving his life.
Oh, that guy.
He'll be bedridden.
That guy. He's the guard that was unconscious.
They
I gotcha.
Did. It's you. Thank you so
yeah.
much. Right.
Yeah,
I'll be
up
soon.
But you're Gwacked. Wait, what? Oh, both named Gwack. Got it.
He may never walk again. Poor Gwack Chill. He's been slipping in and out of.
Jesus.
It pains me to see him like this. He's pushed himself so hard. I wish I could help him. His bones will set crookedly if I don't get that medicine in time. You're so. Thank you. I can save him.
It's like, I agree to do stuff, but I don't actually agree to do stuff. It's like, oh. I need this. Thanks for getting it for me. So I need to kill eight crabs.
Done!
Four. Oh, that pushes him back. Oh, right. I need eight of these. Oh, this is gonna suck. So she's a warlock. That's my other class. Which I'll mess around with maybe like 10 minutes, I'll switch to my other character and give you guys a look at my other character. So because that move is awesome. The move she did. And I know I have like a perfect combo with my other character. Oh, I should take this in it. Oh, okay, that's Gat. That's Gat. Okay, so it appears. I want to look at this move real quick. This move does what? Weird. Hold on. I need to tap up for a second here. Okay. Tap. What does this move do? Only four. That's awful. Oops. FFF. And then I need to kill. That's nothing, got it.
Okay.
I'm just gonna hit the switch. Oh, what'd I get? What is this? And a staff. So there are class-specific weapons. So this is that thing that summons cats. Which is still the stupidest class I've ever had. Guitar XME 23. Thank you for that host. Oh, I still haven't turned on stream labs. Always gonna forget to do stream labs. Okay. Oh, no, just right there. And now I gotta go back to the healing house. Oops. Also, 244. Thank you for that host. I see it.
Excellent. This is more than enough. Leave me with Gwack Chill, and I'll begin treatment.
Okay.
Also, I can't believe how healthy.
Okay, hold on one second. I am going to turn Streamlabs on. Streamlabs. 2 seconds, and I'm sweating. Hold up here. Hold up. There we go. That's better. Dojin is right here. Whoa. Dojin. Oh. Man. Hello, Dojin. Oh, ran right through you.
Ah, Jian, there you are. I don't suppose you saw Doden on the way here, did you? I have an urgent message for the mayor, who has journeyed north to Everdusk.
Was that my name?
Okay. I'd like to think.
Okay. Is that my name? No, my name is LIFE. Right. Right. Okay, so. Alt. So this is. Are you a true warrior? War factions call you to service. Visit faction reference. So this is where I can join factions and get faction-specific outfits that, and I lost my other character, I joined the Crimson, and then I can also join the Cerulean Order, and they give you specific outfits. So that fire outfit, hold on, actually, I can show you, I know there's a merchant here.
Oh, yeah.
Quantum Enigment. Thank you for that host. I know there's a shop somewhere, at least there was. Okay, whatever. So this guy gives you like a fire-y like robe, and this guy gives you, I don't know what this guy is, so I want to join this guy. Okay, so I have no choice. So I will join Crimson, the Cerulean Order. So now I have the Cerulean outfit. Yes, please. And, oh, this is that one, okay. So, what's really funny about this is people, if you look down in the chat, what's wrong button? In the chat, people who are in the Crimson Legion can fight me. So, if I want to avoid that, I can just put my other outfit on. Now, I need to go to here. I need to go all the way around. There we go. And then side quest right here. I'm not going to do side quests just yet. Not until I get the class-specific missions. Then I'll start doing side quests, because I just want to get the, God, I can't talk. Get my new, ability, because I know that class-specific missions give you abilities, or give you buffs on your abilities, and I want that before I can. Is this guy really just, Jesus Christ, people are idiots. And I need to go to Bamboo Lookout. Hold on, I'm gonna tell this kid what for. Something. Just join Cerulean. It's like, seriously, just join Cerulean, man. Was I not in? Thought I was in that. Okay, well, I guess I wasn't. Well, whoops. Okay, so there's enemies here that I'm gonna fight because I.
Please try again later.
These guys are slightly tougher because that is really loud. Slightly tougher. Can I kill this thing? No, I can't ride it, dang it. Oh, there's the froggy things. No, those aren't the frog things. Oh, hi, hello. I didn't see that. I need to go here. Look out up here. I think this is where I get my thing. It's not there.
You're the one from the Hong Moon School.
Thank you.
What an honor. It's great to finally meet
you. Bow before me.
I'm Gong Samsei. You have a letter for me?
Nope.
This is normally Doden's job. Oh well, this is a supply request. The mayor's in charge of that. Not us.
Okay.
I
wish I could go find him. He and Bumback went to the abandoned well. What a noble man. Unfortunately, we can't spare anyone.
Read this letter only if you're a true student of the Hongmoon arts.
There it is. There is the...
To the pretender who claims to be a member of the Hongmoon school.
That's me.
You're a liar. All
nope.
Of the Hongmoon students were killed in Jin Soyun's attack.
Nope.
Your lies bring shame upon Master Hong and will not go. I challenge you to meet me in the abandoned well. It
so
is
I have to go to the abandoned
we
well for that main mission.
Yes. Once you set foot in my lair, there's no...
So, now I already know what the outcome of this is going to be. But, oh, it's fine. It's right there. Right there. Because I know that the quest itself is different, but the outcome is going to be the same. So does that, like, teleport me to them? Oh, sweet. Oh, so I can go- oh wow, okay, that's awesome. Oh, kinda cool. Oh, what's this?
You
sure.
Don't have permission to do that.
No, that's fine. See, that was faster. Not really. Probably would've just been faster to just walk down the stairs, but you know, Daigu. Hello.
So, Captain Dochin sent you. How considerate of him.
That other
so
guy
much.
Did.
Ah, he's worried. I'm not as weak as I look. I'm not worth the trouble. What? Oh no, my mistake. I didn't know this place was full.
Okay. Ah, my headset. No, you can still hear it though, it's fine. I can't. Cool. Oh, there's also these lamps that you can fight. They actually do quite a bit of damage. Or maybe not. I thought they did a lot of damage, but I suppose they must not. So how what's the range on this? 4 to 10 feet. So is this the way I want to go? Yes. This is the way to. Right. This is the way to the class specific quest, where I'm going to meet a brother something. Now, if you recall. Back at the base when we were fighting, when we got ambushed by those people, this little guy was one of the people fighting.
Prepare yourself, because I'm not gonna let some clumsy imposter like you disgrace the Hongmoon school.
Yeah, but he somehow okay, tab. Now I have to talk to
you. Better
him.
Than I. You're still on your feet.
Thank you.
But this isn't over. Let's see how the chi in this room will switch your fighting stance. But just this once. The rest is up to you.
Okay. What is it?
You
bloody
Zheng
Chi
right
dummy. Okay.
Please try again later.
Not too shabby for a Hongmoon rookie. Still confused, little cricket?
Still don't know why I'm called cricket.
It's me, Brother Hatjun! Surprise, right?
Surprise.
The mountains I had to move to get this far. Phew!
So he's like the weakest person in our group, I think. Or in the school.
It would take us all night and then some.
Yeah.
Don't act so surprised. It is, no, I'm a goat. In all seriousness, it's good to see you need to train.
So
I guess that's it. See you next
okay.
time. Don't be late.
Oh, I didn't even level up. You know, I want to level up one more time before I switch to my other character to show you guys how awesome the warlock is, because the warlock is personally my favorite class that I've played so far. Even though I've only played warlock and soul fighter, warlock is freaking awesome as heck. I'm gonna show you my awesome combo that I figured out. Holy crap, that's a good combo too. Assuming it loads anytime soon. Cool. Let me finish this quest. Gotcha. See, I like this character. The fact that I can switch between close-up fists and shooting snowballs or whatever, ice balls. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I have to say, that's actually awesome as heck.
Dodan and Namsa, you are here too. I think they want to talk to you.
Okay.
Please tell them to return to Ban. Well, honestly, Namsa, you has no training and can't fight. She shouldn't be out here. I told her to stay away, but she said she. Every week, if something happens to her.
Right. So weapons deteriorate, and you can repair them. I think you can repair them at this, but I'm not 100%. Campfire. Gotcha. Is it right here? Can I do that? No. Thought I could. Did I do it? So is it not right there? Okay, well. Oh, I'm going up here. Okay, gotcha. Ah, in here. Oh, can I do it right here? Nope. And, okay, Dodan.
About time! I have an assignment for you in the cemetery. That's right, you're practically in the guard now. What an honor. Yigan is waiting for me at the Foshi Pyre. This is an important mission. You just do what I said.
Oh, oops. I did not want to leave that. I wanted to speak to Yumso.
Couldn't it? Dota? I don't know, the Foshi Pyre is just south of here. Please be careful.
So these Bulbari Froggers are like neutral until you attack them. So I accidentally hit one and it started to attack me, and then I went to another one and that didn't attack me. And
you must equip a weapon.
Do I not have a weapon? Why don't I have a weapon? That was weird. What is that? Whoa.
You cannot do that right
now. That thing is. I'm gonna fight this. This should give me a lot of speed. And it heals. Because sometimes the enemies have like a certain range angle. Once they go too far,
you cannot do that right now.
Ugh, switch back to Nahia. They immediately go back to where they started. Oh, this guy hurts. This guy hurts. This guy hurts. Yeah, I don't want that. That's not good. Thank you. Holy crap. That guy was not easy. Oh, here. Okay, okay. This is pretty cool. So this, assuming it lets me use it. Okay, not yet. Okay, well that gives me soul shards, shields, shards.
You're not even from the guard. No. Here's this.
Right, yeah. Yes. Can I use this now? Yes, I should read the letter then.
Hey, Cricket, it's Hot June.
Yeah.
What? It's time for some
PS. Yes, I could have had this training session.
Right, okay.
Cool. I'm going to shoot. I'm going to not host this person. As it likes to do that. And then we're gonna switch characters.